Hey, Step Up fans.
We're here to announce the first ever worldwide Twitter flash mob.
And we want you to participate by submitting a video of yourself individually doing a simple choreographed dance to Timbaland's Hands in the Air.
We're going to demonstrate easy but powerful moves. You'll be able to choose one that best expresses who you are.
Don't worry about if you're not a professional dancer. We want everybody to participate regardless of your experience.
And once we've collected all the dance videos, we're going to create a flash mob music video starring you.
Shoot a video of yourself doing one of the following dance moves and tweet the video link with the hashtag StepUpMob.
You ready?
We're here to teach you the first section of the online flash mob. It's 48 counts, really easy. You should be able to pick it up really quick. And 1, 2, 3, 4, bring up your knees. 5, 6, hold for 2 counts. 7 and 8, go back to the other side. And 1, 2, 3, 4, knees again. 5, 6, hold again. 7, 8, then 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, and then you're gonna go 5 and 6, 7 and 8, and it's a ripple effect. All right, guys, I'm gonna pass you off to Catherine. She'll teach you the next section. See you guys soon.
Hey, guys, I'm gonna teach you part 2 of the online flash mob. You just finished with your hands across your right foot front. You're gonna let your body drop for 6 counts, and your arms can do anything they want. So you're gonna drop, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're gonna step out on your right foot with your right hand out, 7. Step out on your left, 8. Bring everything together on 1. From here, you're gonna step back on your right foot as you do a body roll. So you're gonna go 3, 4, step back on your left foot, 5, 6. Then you're gonna do a pony with your right foot down first. And your arms are gonna go up, so you're gonna go pony down, down, down. From here, you're gonna step out on your left foot. You're gonna groove to the left. So you step and then you swing your arm, and then you're gonna go back to the right. Swing your arm. You do this for a full 14 counts. From here, you're gonna add the pony step back in one last time. And down. And that's part 2 of the online flash mob. Now here we have Misha to teach you part 3.
I'm gonna teach you part 3 of the online flash mob. We take it from where we cat left off on 7, 8, 1. 2, arms go 3, 4, 5, repeat, 7, 8, 1, 2, arms go 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, and 1. Going on from there, we have, and 1, 2, march 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's a little roll-off effect. I'm gonna go first. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Around we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, it's a little ripple effect. From right to left, we're gonna go push. 1, 2, 3. Other way, push. 5, 6, 7. Again, back. 1, 2, 3. Other way. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk around. 1, 2, 3, 4. We repeat this roll off. And 5, 6, and 7, 8. Now I'm going to throw it to my 2 boys here to take you home.
What's up, everybody? We're going to show you the final step.
We're going to take it where Misha left off. We're here on 5, 6, 7, and 8. We're going to bounce. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, bounce, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this is 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, walk, 7, 8, 1, and you freeze on 1.
All right, so that's it. Y'all have learned it. We're ready to do it. We'll perform it with the stars of our movie, and have fun. Let's do it.
Oh, yeah.